Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm at Winners and I'm here to find fabulous for less, because anyone who shops here knows this is what happens. But also what ends up happening is you go for one item and then you buy so many items. And yeah, I'm just in the handbag section because I love handbags. I actually buy too many handbags, but I don't care. I'm gonna buy as many handbags as I want because I work hard for my money. And yeah, they have all these handbags here. This Kate Spade one is so nice. I think it's so unique from like the rest, and it's going for $130 when it was $300 normally, because yeah, that's the average price for Kate Spade purses. And yeah, it's always authentic at Winners, which I love, and it's stuffed so it keeps the shape of the purse, which is great. Just seeing if you can find any other nice purses. None of them are like really catching my eye. This one is pretty. It's $200. Like, it's just too big though for like every day. But it's Kate Spade. Oh, this is cute. I like the heart here. That's pretty. There's a heart here. So I just found another Kate Spade purse. It's baby blue. It's like $100, and I love this one so much. So simple and pretty. Creme brand had 4 beauty blenders for $10, and I thought it was worth it. Kylie Skin by Kylie Jenner Makeup Melting Cleanser Sugar Lip Scrub Matte Liquid Lipstick. Ooh. It's going for $40. And it's $30 for the mini set. Every time I'm shopping and I pass by the perfume section, I always have to smell the perfumes and the colognes for men, and I always end up finding the best ones. I take my sweet time smelling all the perfumes and colognes. Let me know if you do this also when you go shopping. So all these famous YouTubers like been obsessed with Juice Couture. Like, a lot of girls are obsessed with it. I'm just not, but I think it's pretty. Yeah, they have these Juice Couture slippers for like $24.99, and they have like these like pink ones, like these black ones, and these like, these ones are like open toe, and like these ones are closed, and they're all filled with rhinestones. Yeah, they're very glam. I ended up just buying these beauty blenders since I really needed them. So I ended up buying the Creme beauty blenders. They have this marble aesthetic to them, and each one has a different purpose, and it was a good deal, 4 for $10. And you know, I zoom up so you guys can see what each beauty blender is intended for. It's all labeled. This was my first time vlogging and shopping. Let me know if you guys like this type of video. Let me know if you guys like my video. So please make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Till next time, bye.